In the Kuiper Belt, very far, named after the father of the Centaurs. I'm a dwarf planet candidate. Ixion is my name, don't you forget. On May 22nd, 2001 is when they found me, Ixion. Discovered by the Deep Ecliptic Survey at the Cerro, Tololo Observatory. 251 years is one orbit around the sun, only 12.4 hours to complete one rotation. Half an Earth day is a full day on me, giving me twice as many times to catch some Z's. Named after a prince from Greek mythology who was getting into trouble constantly. The king of the god Zeus punished him harshly, banished to the underworld for all eternity. Out in the Kuiper Belt, very far, named after the father of the Centaurs. I'm a dwarf planet candidate. Ixion is my name, don't you forget. I'm a Plutino. We share many characteristics. Both of us have orbits that are eccentric, and we're both in a 2-3 resonance with Neptune. For every 3 orbits Neptune has, we have 2. My orbit is slightly more inclined than Pluto's, 19 degrees compared to 17, you know. My eccentric path crosses Pluto's orbit, getting almost as close to the sun as Neptune gets. 2070, I'll reach my perihelion, just under 30 AU from the sun. My aphelion takes me much further away, as far as 49 AU, I'd say. Out in the Kuiper Belt, very far, named after the father of the Centaurs, I'm a dwarf planet candidate. Ixion is my name, don't you forget. I'm small, but I have a high albedo, which means I reflect a lot of sunlight, you know. My surface is a reddish color, you see? Probably because there are tholins on me. Tholins are very complex carbon chains that occur when radiation reacts with molecules like methane. The result is a reddish tar-like substance that is present across my surface. New Horizons spacecraft observed me when visiting Pluto in 2015. In the future, there are plans for a mission to visit me. I'd be a great addition. Out in the Kuiper Belt, very far, named after the father of the Centaurs, I'm a dwarf planet candidate. Ixion is my name, don't you forget!
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Stay tuned for our next episode, Dwarf Planet Candidate, Salacia. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.